We are going to talk about some of the important tips to keep your pancreas healthy. And these tips are based on certain principles. The first principle is to prevent inflammation. So in order to prevent inflammation, eat lots of cruciferous vegetables as well as allium vegetables. So you should be eating vegetables like broccoli, cabbage, cauliflower, and allium vegetables like garlic in raw form to get this compound, that is sulforaphane. Now this is a sulfur containing compound that has a very high anti-inflammatory activities, and this can protect your pancreas against inflammation. Second thing that you want to consume is a lot of bioflavonoids. These are found in colorful fruits and vegetables, so make sure to eat a lot of citrus fruits, which are great sources of bioflavonoids, and these are highly anti-inflammatory. Then eat a lot of antioxidant rich food like sweet potatoes, berries, because these will protect your pancreas against oxidative stress. Also, in order to prevent inflammation, you have to avoid alcohol, then avoid very high fat diet like ketogenic diet or carnivore diet. Then next thing that you want to do is to prevent mutations to prevent pancreatic cancer. And it is seen that low folate intake remarkably increases the risk of cancer like colorectal cancer and pancreatic cancer, because folate is a methyl donor and it helps in the repair of your DNA and prevents mutations inside the cell. So folate is extremely important to prevent activation of proto-oncogenes into oncogenes, and that will prevent cancer. So you must make sure that you are eating a lot of green leafy vegetables, which are excellent source of folate. Then third important thing is prevent nerve dysfunction. So make sure you are not eating refined carbohydrates, refined sugars, and eat lot of B vitamin rich foods to help in proper nerve conduction. So make sure you are getting plenty of B1, B6 and B12 to prevent nerve dysfunction. Fourth important thing is you want to improve the blood flow, because if there is decrease in blood flow to pancreas, that over time can lead to necrosis of your pancreas. So you want to prevent that. And one of the easiest ways to increase the circulation is drinking enough water. Hydration is extremely important. Drink lots of fluids, drink water, and eat lots of citrus fruits to help in proper flow of blood through the blood vessels, because citrus fruits have got a lot of vitamin C and they will prevent the rigidity of your arteries, so they will maintain the proper elasticity. Next, you want to make sure that you are exercising, because exercising is another way of improving the blood flow and preventing the ischemic damage to pancreas. So in summary, eat a lot of vegetables, especially cruciferous vegetables and green leafy vegetables. Eat a lot of fruits and avoid very high fat diet, avoid refined sugar, refined carbs, avoid alcohol and exercise, and these things are going to keep your pancreas healthy. Thank you.